living. Harms hemorrhoidal suppositories for quick, effective, cooling relief.
Looking for the perfect place for a romantic weekend? A luxury hotel where you can escape into a world of beauty, opulence, and romance. Come to New Orleans' most elegant hotel, the Royal Hotel.
You feel like we got any kind of problem?
Oof. You might need a bag or something for all this cash.
Thanks for taking care of that thing. I might have another job for you later.
This part of town's run by a man named Tony D'Orazio. From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
Then he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's books.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel. Elevator access is restricted, and the rest of the hotel's crawling with Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now, and he's left exactly one time. That was because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left arm.
Well, looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder Lou's money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts, then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process. Be careful with this one. Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
Really?
Shrimp. What you call me?
I have a subscription.
You don't wear continental clothes or Stetson hats.
What are you doing, huh?
For me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in a city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar, too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Kavar's people will know more about what he's doing than I will. Maybe it's not too late to go to the police.
that's school every week. I know how it sounds, but the military academy would just be the wrong thing to do.
Construction equipment doesn't look like every other bit. Hell, Mr. Kavar's got this one truck he's been selling back to the city 3 years running.
Must be one hell of a truck.
It sure was. The Mexican company bought it off of Mr. Kavar 4 years ago.
Patrice's new lady? Hot, hot. Don't believe me? You come see.
Kavar Construction. Tell me about it.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff into money. It's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
Two teeth.
but that death. All the area's best boot dance.
Thank you. I think you and I are supposed to talk, mister.
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, Fitz Hatler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes. Blackmail. Juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kinda hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
Baiting.
What's that?
Oh, damn!
You mark it. With the little fork thingy, like you said.
It's all right, man. It's not dope. This is a little money for some people. Nobody ever did time for having a little extra money on them.
Or some bit.
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
Mr. Bernard has some bagmen making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
I might need you. Stay close.
Check your rear view.
But you got to go home with me. Got some good old loving in
Get to cover!
Found you!
There! Get him!
Like any other decent.
They're not living here.
Fine.
He just got shot.
We'll keep this tied up in court, and in the meantime, you won't be able to rent to anyone. And I'll make it my personal pleasure to keep this case tied up in the court so long your grandchildren will be the ones settling with my clients. My clients will expect your answer by the end of the week. Said he saw him.
That's bullshit. I was around the corner and like fucking glass, invisible.
Next time, stand across the fucking street. Hey, you listening? These people feel like they got eyes on them, they won't do business. They don't do business, that goes all the way up to Mr. D'Orazio.
Across the street and out of the way it is.
Come tell us what I'm gonna fucking do.
For employees only.
Pardon me?
And don't come back.
Pop that for them screens! Pardon me?
Downtown and need some new wheels.
Oh, no, I'm just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
up for a beating.
He's camping off.
Y'all can stop looking when he's dead.
I say we try dead area. You dirty fucking coon!
There! Cut that sack of shit down!
Got him! See that fucker?
Too late to run now, boy.
Say goodnight to the asshole.
Snitch, you know things are tight. It's one envelope.
Just one? That's my goddamn point. Man, you wanna remember they take folks out to the bayou for less.
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bath Health Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he's got stashed there.
Your ass belongs to me.
Coming for me.
Out of the way.
Watch where you're going.
Some cover!
Someone's in trouble.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
That don't look good.
The mayor of Chicago released a report today about the riots last month during the Democratic National Convention. According to the report, the disturbances were planned months in advance and were designed to disrupt and create turmoil in an effort to topple our present form of government.
Thank you.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Frankie like he asks, everything stays nice and quiet. But if you don't, well then.
Please, don't point that at me.
Place, boy.
Guess we should check that out.
Spider, call!
Tell him the motherfucker!
back to the grind, boys. Fucker's long gone.
I need that weapon.
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance.
He couldn't have gotten far.
I think that asshole's still around.
Shit! He dead?
Nothing. Try over there.
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance.
Idea where he went? You fucking him? I don't fucking care.
Downtown and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
kid. I just talked to Greco a couple of days back. Dumb motherfucker didn't see it coming.
And that's why this here is a perfect gig. Low stress, decent pay.
You don't want something better? I mean, Greco really.
I'm not seeing nothing.
Time to die, ass. He's here.
Shit, they just took a bullet.
Motherfucker!
cut's mine.
In my sights, motherfucker!
My pants!